Hey guys!
I know I haven't made a Genshin video in a while, and that's because Animal Crossing has kind of been my jam right now, but Hu Tao's banner runs out in like 5 days, I think, and we have to try and get C1 Hu Tao because we weren't able to get her the first time. So I only have like 9 wishes, but we're just gonna use them all right now because I don't think I'm gonna be able to get any more. So let's see what happens!
I take the turtle and turn him into mince meat.
You don't really wanna step to the banshee.
Okay. So we are currently standing here in front of Wangsheng Funeral Parlor, and you're probably wondering, why are you playing as Barbara and not Kokumi? Well, that's because we just unlocked Friendship Level 10 with Barbara, and it's very exciting. I want to show you the fun banner thing that I got for her. Alright, so here it is, the Barbara name card. So it's blue and it has some fun musical notes on it. We're switching out to that because we had Ayaka's before, but now we have Barbara. That's so fun. Also, I have to hold my mic again because I don't have a stand for this, so sorry if it's awkward that I'm doing this all with one hand. But we are going to wish now because I know that's why you guys are here. If I even get Hu Tao, I think we will, guys. I think we'll get her with these 9 wishes. So let's just go ahead and see what happens, okay? Wish by one. I have no idea what my pity is either. Darn. What do we get? Skyrider Sword. We're just gonna speedrun this. Like, this is gonna be like a 2-minute video. Who? Freaking magic guide. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's try again. We're just blowing all the wishes. OMG. I think my pity's around 30. I don't know though. Debate Club. Get out of here. 6 more. My gosh.
Death to all of them.
Skyrider Sword. Lame. Again! I feel like maybe I should wish for like the Staff of Homa, but like I don't really care about weapons. But I know that's like Hu Tao's weapon. But whatever. Debate Club. Again! This is what gambling is like, guys. And I thought I saved up a good amount, but I only had 9. 9 wishes. Skyrider Sword. That is rubbish. So we're gonna do it again. Oh. That scared me. Okay. Sayu! Lily Pichu. Okay. Again. Mm. Oh my god. We're literally. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Emerald Orb. The way we only have 1 wish left, oh my god. That would be so cool if I got her though, like, imagine. Imagine the power. Wait, let me check what my pity is low-key. I wanna see. But it doesn't calculate what I just did. Oh, how many wishes did I do? I did 8 wishes, okay. Math. Okay, I just counted. I think my pity is 50. Because it was 42 plus the 8 wishes I just did, that equals 50 if I know how to do math. So that's actually like decently close. Like I think I got Hu Tao at 16 wishes and that's when I like never played this game before. So I'd say the odds are pretty good. So for our last wish, you know I have to pop out Miss Hu Tao because we do have her already. Like it's fine if we don't get her, but like if I want her to be better because she's kind of my favorite character, then like I would like to get C1 Hu Tao. All right guys, last wish. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Let's do it. Oh no, flop. We flopped. We flopped today, guys. Oh my god. Harbinger of Dawn. And I don't have enough for any more. Sad day. But I mean, look, we got Hu Tao, guys. Look. Toodaloo. Maybe I should try and get Chris Pratt for the next one. But I think Albedo is next, right? I kind of dig Albedo, like he's a little evil. Anyway, we did not get Hu Tao. This was a failure. I didn't even record. Guys, I'm so dumb. I didn't even hit the screen recording for that last clip. But we got Harbinger of Dawn. I'm such an idiot. That would have sucked if I did get her, though, when I wasn't screen recording.
Hey!
Anyway, this was a flop of a video. I'm a flop of a YouTuber. I can't even hit record. Like, it's that simple. Like, what's not clicking? It's fine that I didn't get her again. Because I only had 9 wishes, so, I mean, the odds weren't great. But I think my pity must be 50 now? Or 52? Or 51? Wait. 50, yeah. It's 51 now. My pity's 51 now. So maybe we will get what is his name? Aito? Don't know. I'll see you in the next video. Hopefully I do a Genshin Let's Play soon. I am consumed by Animal Crossing right now, but I do need to, like, get back into Genshin. It's a little boring right now, but I still haven't even met Big Booby Electro Mommy, and, like, I feel like I need to meet her, so that should be coming soon, hopefully. Thank you for watching this garbage, let me pass the mic to my man down at Hello. Okay, bye.